What's up, everybody? Thank you for joining me back in Grand Theft Auto San Andreas again. This is FluffnTough here. Welcome back to the Grove, everybody. Hope y'all doing okay. Hope y'all doing quite fine. Let's go progress the story some more and see if we can do some maybe some missions for Ryder. See what he's up to. Ah, yes. This one.
Damn. What you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmy bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for? Look. Get in, fool.
I remember this mission well. You have to break into an old veteran's house and steal his guns. Not enough horny men around this part of town. But we better get, because we got 8 minutes till daylight.
When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can?
Whatever.
Now that Ryder's done talking his shit, go check this out. I do not remember my way around the map. It has been a little while. It's been like 2 weeks since I played this last, easily. Come on, up the hill. Let's go. Can't stop it for nobody.
Watch the road!
They checked my middle name.
You loco?
We are rolling up on whatever this guy's name is. I don't remember.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch.
You must remain silent at all times. While wearing the mask, gently push left stick to sneak. Yeah. Make too much noise, you'll wake up the guy in the house. Make sure the noise does not reach maximum. If I remember right, box in here. We gotta be all sneaky beaky.
Keep it coming, CJ.
Now that's the easiest one. I'm gonna be bold and try to get the one by his bed. Which is all the way back here. Very, very quiet. Although I think if you do make too much noise, I think you get a grace of like a couple times, and then you fail the mission. I don't really remember. think if you wake him up a second time, he starts yelling about Viet Cong and get off my ridge. Pretty funny.
What I tell y'all? We making a killing.
Get it. You're making too much noise. Gotta be careful.
You a natural housebreaker, homie.
Get this one. I do want to hear him yell about Viet Cong.
Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards!
There it is.
There's plenty more in there, homie.
Now we can leave now. But I don't want to leave yet. Right, okay.
Take him for everything you can get.
There's one more by the...
Steve and Commie, bastards!
Uh-oh. We gotta roll.
That pussy called the cops? I'ma smoke him.
Let's just get this stuff out of here. You dumb bastard, Shermhead.
We gotta get...
Dude, you the one who woke the crazy old bastard up. We gotta lose this heat, man. It's a paint shop in Idlewood. Should be able to take a band this big.
Wait. Really? Really? Nope. Get out. I died. Yep.
Let's storm the place.
All right, we're trying this again. Taking the easy route this time.
CJ. Tell y'all, we making a killing.
Okay, that's two. Get that third one and get out of here. One has had almost.
You a natural housebreaker, homie.
All right, let's get.
Let's get up out of here.
All right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
Man, I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
Okay, here we go.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Perform burglaries at night when not on a mission? Nah. Many houses can be broken into and goods stolen from their owners. You need to get in a van like this to start a burglary. Yep. Mm-hmm. Load the truck and take it back to a lockup.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
All right, let's get back to Ryder's and see what the next mission is.
Sorry about this, but I need...
All right, we back on the Grove. Let's go see what Ryder's up to.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried. So I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
Mmm, my wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
So we gotta rob a train.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
It's trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker! The road! Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
What's up?
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like 10 penny toe every game in South Central.
Hello.
Man, we gonna smoke those ball ass.
Ammo.
Out the train, CJ.
For that ammo.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. I got it.
Yep. Boxes.
Nice throw, fool. Bullseye.
trying to kill me.
I am trying to kill you, Ryder.
Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail.
You gotta get, got a jet, set and jet, jet set. Fail. Yeah, spray Ryder. Spray Ryder in the face. You look a cop. Alright. This is going pretty well. I'd say that was flawless.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Where'd the other guy go?
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Yes. So we have it. I was Ryder up to.
Hey, Rod!
Sleep low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, yeah. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's go. Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the way.
Don't fuck
oh,
with that,
come
man.
On, man. Come on. Buster.
We robbing Uncle Sam, I guess.
Think you can roll this van without killing this boat?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Nice, huh? Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, I guess.
Get out of the way, you.
Love that NPCs will scream at you for driving in the road. Great. Aquí vamos, muchachos. Excuse me. Come on, Ryder, we got stuff to do. That's a lot of tow trucks. Taxicabs.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Say so, Ryder. You say so.
What'd you say?
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
Gotta watch out for any more quote-unquote weekend soldiers. Now we gotta get in the forklift. Let's go!
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
No. Wham!
Got
what is this?
Outside, CJ.
Look at Ryder celebrating like he got the shot. We out. Outy.
Come on, CJ. We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
You need a hole put in you, huh?
Got a skedaddle.
LB got us a spot in Willowfield. Hit the gas. Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
That won't be necessary, Ryder. We're keeping the whole load, homie. Let's go. I did not. Second. Howdy. Who's not here?
You no more, man. Till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
What that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit.
Come on.
We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie.
Come on. You back on your wheels. Come on.
No trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
This is a family car,
huh? Come on, throw one. Never mind. Didn't need to throw it. Of course it's Emmett's. Come on. There we go.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Ooh, free ammo. You know I'll take that. Since that's Ryder's mission is complete, let's go see what Sweet is up to.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett and get heated.
Well, luckily this thing's a four-door. Oh, we got enough ammo, I think.
What you thinking, fool?
This thing ain't gonna hold up for much longer, but I should be able to get a car there. No biggie. Here I go. The Boulevard families have suite surrounded. You having fun? What's up? Howdy. Yep, mm-hmm. Want the ammo. You're looking four-door. Only slightly shot up.
Seville family on our case, nigga! Let's roll! Don't worry, girl. Woo! I don't drive as bad as CJ. She got a sister, CJ. You want her now? You always crash, CJ. Seville's trying to start a war or something.
Meathead! You gonna CJ, have to apologize for that shit.
CJ, you asshole.
Shut up, sweet. Here we are.
I see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
All right. Check it out.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the South Side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Oh, this one's the lowrider meet. Okay. Oops. I should have turned there. Oh well. That's fine.
Learn how to control the
What?
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
I think we're supposed to modify it before we go to the lowrider meet. Yeah. No. I don't really want to blow a whole lot of money on it, so that's all I want to do. I like the colors. I like this. Okay, let's go. Look at me go! Don't tell me that makes you go faster. There's no way. Couldn't be.
So you think you can low ride? Well, let's see what you can do.
Hey, yes, sir. Yo, what's the deal, man?
All of the wager. Do it. Oh, this music's probably copyrighted. Oh no! Oh well. I have to focus. I got distracted by the score and not what was going on. Ain't no way. I remember that being a lot harder.
You're pretty good for a beginner, eh? I used to stand on the block, selling cooked up
rock, money busting up. That shit was alright! Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky Cesar spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
All right, well, I reckon that's going to be all the time we have for today, I'm afraid. I do thank you all for joining me here. If you liked it, maybe leave a like, maybe subscribe if you want to see more. If you didn't, well, that's unfortunate. There's always other stuff you could watch. But I do thank you for being here. Y'all take care and have yourselves a great rest of the day. Bye-bye now.